In this video, I will show you how I added glow effect to this text in Wondershare Filmora. So let us get started. The first step is to obviously add a title bar. Let us just write text for now. Now that we have the title ready, the next step is to make it glow. How to do that? So you simply have to go to the advanced settings and scroll down till you see the shadow option. Now you have to enable the shadow option and then make sure to reduce the distance to 0 and increase the blur level to around 15 or something. You can also slightly change the blur level based on your preferences. And as you can see, the text now has this glow effect. Now there is one more thing to keep in mind. If the color of the text is something else other than white, let's say yellow, in that case, if you go and turn on the shadow settings, this is how it will look like. So what you have to do is go to the advanced settings and scroll down and enable the shadow option, just like you did before. But now you have to click on this dropper icon and pick the color of the text like this. Now it looks great. You can do this for any random color, just make sure that the color of both the text and the shadow is exactly the same. If you still didn't understand this or if you have some doubts, you can join the channel's Discord server and I'll help you there personally. Or you can also follow me on Instagram and leave a message. And if you want me to personally make videos for you, then you can place your order on fiverr.com. The link will be given in the description. So that's it for the video. I hope this video was beneficial to you, and if it was, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to this channel and share this video with your YouTube friends. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.